In this tutorial, I'll show you how to make this geometry nodes-based animation. I'll select two cubes on the scene, and type M to put them in a new collection. Let's create a new cube. We need one more cube, S, to scale. Please go down to the left bottom corner of the screen until the cursor changes to a crosshair like this. Click and drag upward to split the screen in half. We need this geometry node editor. Shift-A to create a new node. I'll share a fully zoomed node shortly. Do you see how the cubes look stacked? I'll show you how to fix that. We need to randomize the rotation of the cubes, and scale them by using a value node like this. Let's randomize the rotation of the cubes a bit. To prevent the cubes from overlapping, we must use the Poisson disk setting like this. Please experiment with the scale, density, and other settings to have the best looking result. To animate this, we need 100 as the end frame. Type I as in India while hovering the cursor over rotation, Z, to set a new keyframe. Go to frame 100, change the Z rotation to 359, and type I while hovering the cursor over it. In Animation tab, go to Channel, Extrapolation Mode, and select Linear Extrapolation Mode. This is how I have created the geometry nodes-based animation. Here are the full nodes. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.